Well, I just finished putting the last inputs on my amp, so all dual run powers have amp inputs instead of just bare wire. Gonna test it here in a minute. Definitely a lot more power than my 5K that I had in here before. So far I'm happy.